Francesca DeSantis.
Who are you? Do I know you?
Security. Serious types of heavy guns. Not exactly the color.
Everything just blossoming, huh? Wonderful. Just wonderful.
Speranza per la sua sapienza. Cosa ne dici? Secondo te ce la fa?
Secondo me questo pilato non la mette dentro.
Dici?
Miss DeSantis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, just got into town. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso? so? Or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
How are you?
I'm super smart.
I can bring her back in next week, yes. Okay, I will.
Good thinking, 47. DeSantis will arrive shortly. This is one time the dame won't fool the detective.
Hello there.
Twist, è un po' pesante.
What? I heard that. Thank you.
Destroy the virus.
Check your line of fire.
On it.
Huh. Hey, who threw that?
Hey, you there. Yeah, you, fishy fella.
All
who
right,
are you?
Stay put. I got this.
Test me? Go ahead. Keep pushing me around. See what happens. Yeah, you hide.
Back to work, but keep those eyes open.
Hey, you didn't hear me.
That, sir?
Stay out of my sight. That way nothing bad happens.
Under arrest. Put those hands. Ah, you bitch!
Not in the face.
It's me. Someone in serious trouble. Stand by. Man. Shit, that's him right there. Okay, stand still, buddy.
No way.
He disappeared into thin air. Stay on your toes. Thumbs up.
What the?
Surrender the shot.
Hold it.
It's right there. I'm gonna bring you down.
Check those flanks.
Roger, Wilco.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Right. Well, this is the control tower with an aerial unit. We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism we've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're in a hurry.
Thank you. Duly noted.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
I see you again.
We're all set, 47. Time to kill the competition. There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype. Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.